Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Taiko no Tatsujin Xbox Game Pass login issue. So first of all, you need to download the game, and then click on this three-dot icon and tap on Enable Mods. On the next screen, click on this Enable Mods button. After that, click on this three-dot icon again, and click on Open Mods Folder. A new folder window will open up, click on Taiko no Tatsujin Data Folder, and then open Managed Folder. Now from here, we need to edit the assembly-csharp.dll file. Open the file using Hex Editor or any of your favorite editor, if you don't have Hex Editor installed on your system. Now once the editor opens up, scroll all the way down to line 53,972 and look for sequence 0217. Now replace 0217 with 0216. And save the file, go back into the Xbox app. Launch the game, and hopefully you can enjoy the game error-free. Alright, well that's all for now. If you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.